Hi everyone, this is Anna Abrama here again. Welcome to my channel Anna Beauty. और आज मैं आप लोग को दिखाना चाहती हूँ एक डे टू डे वेयर आई शेडो लुक एंड आई हैव टेकन द कलर ब्राउन. सो लेट अस चेक हाउ वी कैन क्रिएट डिफरेंट लुक विद दिस कलर एंड ब्लेंड विद सम अदर कलर्स. ब्राउन इज अ वेरी सेफ कलर एंड यू कैन वेयर दिस इन द डे टाइम एंड ऑल्सो एट नाइट. सो लेट स्टार्ट विद टूडेज ट्यूटोरियल. मैंने ऑलरेडी बेस एंड प्राइमर लगाया है. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू वेयर प्राइमर बिफोर एनी मेकअप. मैं रेवोल्यूशन फॉरएवर फ्लॉलेस पैलेट यूज कर रही हूँ. पहले मैं एक न्यूड शेड ले रही हूँ एज अ बेस शेड एंड ब्लेंडिंग इट ऑल ओवर द आईलिड फ्रॉम द इनर कॉर्नर टू द आउटर कॉर्नर एंड दिस इज द वे यू हैव टू ब्लेंड इट. Then I'm taking another color which is a brown, orange is brown, and starting from the outer corner and working only in the crease line mainly and then blending it all over the eyelid. Now I'm taking a brown shade. This is a shade which you can use in your day-to-day life and you have to blend this way like in the crease line from outer corner to the inner corner. Now I am taking another shade which is like a maroonish shade and just applying in the outer corner and you have to apply this in a circular motion and blend it towards the middle and in the inner corner and the entire eyelid. Now I am taking a very beautiful color from MAC. It's very shimmery and a very light golden brown and I'm applying it only in the inner corner till the middle of the eyeball and not going in the outer corner. Now I'm taking this maroon shade which I've applied as eyeshadow, putting it in the below waterline and blending it all over to give a nice smudge look. Now I'm taking a gold pencil. You can take an eyeliner also. I'm more comfortable with the gold pencil. You can draw a line, a thin line like this from the outer corner to the inner corner. Now I'm taking a smudge brush and putting the same eyeshadow on top of the gold pencil and spreading it this way to give us nice smudge look. I'm also applying some gold pencil in the waterline below. This is optional and if you don't like to wear gold pencil you can keep it simple. And now I'm applying some mascara. This one is from Nykaa and it's a good one in a very affordable price. Now I'll quickly wear my false eyelashes and come back. Now I'll apply some silver highlighter in the inner corner of my eyes to give it a nice look. And also some underneath my eyebrow. Now I'll clean the translucent powder which I've applied under my eyes before my eye makeup and wear some blush on. It's a very nice color from MAC. I don't remember the name but I'll put all the name in the description. I'm using it in the corner of my cheekbones in a circular motion. Now I'm wearing another color from Color Bar. And this is an orange color. Generally I don't wear orange but in today's makeup this color will give a very nice, it will complement my eyeshadow look. And finally I'm wearing some highlighter from MAC again and I love this color. This is a very nice golden highlighter. I hardly wear this because generally I always wear my silver highlighter, but today since I'm doing a brown makeup, this highlighter will again complement my eye makeup. And finally, I'm wearing a nice lipstick from MAC. This is a very beautiful orangish brown color. And finally, I'm wearing my Prep and Prime from MAC to fix my makeup. And this is my final look. If you like this look, you can try it at home. You can create your own style. And if you guys have any suggestion or any queries, you can message me in my comment box. I'll definitely reply you. If you want to see some more color in me, let me know. I'll definitely try and create that for you all. And also subscribe my channel. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to get more updates. And I hope to see you all soon with a new color, with a new style, with a new look. Thank you everyone for watching, and I love you guys.